You know, whatever else you might think of them, the EFF certainly have made Parliament more colourful this year.
Baleka Mbete might say a little too colourful. The Powers and Privileges Committee found the EFF guilty of misconduct, including Floyd Shivambu's middle finger. Shivambu showed his middle finger to Ramaphosa when the EFF left Parliament on Mbete's instructions after insisting that Ramaphosa had blood on his hands.
We are joined by EFF MP and Land Commissar Andile
Man, that's too many letters for one sound.
Mtama, this is typical of the time-wasting measures of our inefficient NC government. Digitus Impudicus has a well-founded political history.
Digi what?
Digitus Impudicus. Or, if you prefer, Digitus Infamis. As Sartre once said, in dirty hands, which, by the way, Ramaphosa has, it is the good children who make the most terrible revolutionaries.
Wait! We've received a complaint from the Broadcasting Complaints Commission about your middle finger.
I quite like it myself. Stojanovic said, almost all people complain about something, and
I think that's all we have time for.
Time. The mausoleum of all hope and desire. As Faulkner once
Goodbye,
said...
Goodbye, Commissar Andile